Blackout attack. What do you remember?
New York, Moscow, Seoul. A whole new group of cities just got hit. It's chaos. And the intel we've got is shaky at best. These are dark days, Commander.
Don't worry, sir. We're here to light shit up. Skills!
Skills for kills!
That never gets old.
Listen up! Our target is Providence. Now, she may look pretty, but this city is full of corporate gangsters, psychopaths, and butchers. We are diving headfirst into a viper's nest. But I promise you this, come tomorrow, we're all gonna be walking around wearing shiny snake skin boots. These sons of bitches wanna black out the world? Not on our watch. We are the goddamn agency. And the agency needs justice.
By any means necessary.
Okay.
Someone give me my jam. This is it, agents. Time to make daddy duck cry.
The rest of your team, they didn't make it. The assholes that did this to you, we can make them hurt. Pay them back for what they did, but first I need to know. Can I trust you? I'll take that as a yes.
You got pretty cooked in the crash, but I recovered some agency intel, combined it with my own. Here's what you need to know. The blackout attacks. Hundreds of cities got hit. Power grids, communications, it all went down. Things got real bad real quick. People were desperate. They left their homes, their lives. Millions of refugees, all looking for a little light in the darkness. And I was one of them. Enakshi. Enakshi Swift. But most people call me Echo. We spent weeks on the water. Low on food, hope. But then... Terra Nova rescued us and brought us here to New Providence. An island nation founded by Elizabeth Niemand, Terra Nova's CEO. At first, I thought this place was paradise. But the deeper I looked at Niemand and the rest of her team, they're not what they seem. And I bet you thought the same, right before your team got shot out of the sky. Now, it's just you, me, and a city filled with survivors from the blackout zones. We can help them rise up, Agent. Rise up and knock Terra Nova down. I'm not an expert with agency tech. I got the regen process working, but it reset all your skills. You'll have to level back up. This was the safest place for me to rebuild you. But no place is really safe in New Providence. So I got you this, a welcome gift from the civilian militia. Make your way topside. New Providence awaits. Those glowing green orbs? There's some kind of agency training hologram. Grab them to boost your agility skill. Another Terra Nova rescue operation. They've been airlifting refugees for weeks.